Doesn't get through to the net. Rebound bounced out to Damon Milsom. Left point, now it's Corey Pritz. Rather wrist shot, deflected, score! Kakoske tipped in the Pritz shot, and it's 1-0 Warriors.
Well, you talked about Corey Pritz's presence being felt on the power play in the pregame show, and right off the bat, 1:50 into the power play, Corey Pritz takes a shot from the point, and it's tipped in by Kakoske.